Okay, so we're gonna continue.
Whoa, what happened?
A new recruit has joined my party. My foes gain strength.
Why are we in a new system?
It's usually how it works, doesn't it?
No, we start in the sand village.
Wait a minute. What are we doing here?
Look, fucking Kane is still alive. I missed you, Kane. How are you doing?
What is happening?
Did you let John? Have you joined anyone's game with that too?
I don't think so.
Because if you did, now that tune's way back here.
Can't be right. You
did not think it was. Hey, here, I'm gonna start a new game. I did not. Now I know that no one. Or you can start a new game. Just go back to your menu. Hit change quests and go to the farthest quest you pick.
Okay, I'm back, I think. Okay, you ready?
Okay.
That was kind of scary.
A new recruit has joined my party. My foes gain strength.
Okay, so we're here. Let me check my quest log. Oh, I didn't realize you did rewatch general entries. Or re-listen, I guess.
What do you mean?
If you click J, you can bring up your journal and re-listen to the little talking things.
Oh, you did not know that?
Nope, didn't bother to look.
Well, yeah.
The guards were asking you about this black soul stone.
I think we're back a little bit.
I remember reading about it in Uncle's journal, but it didn't seem important.
No, but it is. It is the key to defeating evil forever. It was created by the mage, Zoltan Kul, to trap demonic souls.
Yes! He was a renegade Haradrim, dismembered by his brethren before he could activate the Soul Stone. His head was sealed away in the Dulgar Oasis.
We must retrieve it, because if we're to use the Soul Stone to defeat Belial and Asmodan, Zoltan Kul must live again.
We rescued Leia's mother. The witch, Adria.
Yeah, it's a bit far back.
Of the black soul stone. An artifact that could destroy the last lords of hell. I will find it. And God's willing, we will use it in our fight.
Okay, so let's go back to where we were. Which is looking for the cave or whatever. To that place. I think. Actually, I was going into the sewers.
Oh, that's right. You got called a filthy Chinaman.
Yep.
It's disgusting. I've seen that man going in and out of the sewers.
You never can tell with those types. Uh-huh.
I guess it's always like that, then. Well, we can do this fast because we've already been through all this. We don't have to look at every little detail.
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Emperor Hakan.
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the oasis. I can open this gate for you.
What the hell is that?
We don't have to search every little detail on this because we already passed this part.
Let's try to get through this quick part.
Basically. I got a rare. That's really good for a barbarian. Damn it, I don't have it. I should probably keep that for mine. Tempting, let's try it. Okay, I got a new skill, I think. What is it? I think I did. What did I switch? Okay, let me test this out.
I guess.
What does this do? Back in here.
Help me, please! Someone help! I'm being robbed!
Quiet! You fool! You think you can save this man? You have sealed your fate.
Did we use one last time?
Actually, maybe it's a little.
The enemy has destroyed Alcarnus and most of the cultists. The master commands us to capture more slaves immediately.
Holy
Go
shit,
to the oasis and abduct villagers. Kill any who resist. That way we shall both gain allies and destroy enemies.
I just bought something that's like totally worth it.
Do I want dyes?
I bought an epic from him.
specific way? It just sells potions and dyes.
I don't know. I just got a chance to buy an epic from him. I'm not joking. This was a little different than last time. We didn't have this before. There's another one right here.
Yeah, jump in, I'm coming in right behind you. An invisible die. Press Z.
For you?
Oh, thank you. I thought I was a dead man. I pick up garbage from the aqueduct so it doesn't ruin our water supply. Doesn't pay well, but I find plenty to sell. Have a look.
That looks nice.
Suck. They have to search the map again.
Closing.
Something is wrong with these bones.
Like that, how I set you on fire. try to loot that thing. Right there, by the crane.
What?
Oh, do you not see it?
See what?
There should be a pile of loot right there.
Well, I don't have no loot.
How strange.
What that was for.
Overwhelm the enemy and seize his companion. There is a witch among them, and another, a girl. Bring them to me along with the Black Soul Stone.
I must wait for you, sir. Searching
for the head of Zul'Jin Kun. Scour the Oasis Point. Some old sorcery lingers on the skull, and it must be mine.
Thank you.
Man, this was a big place.
Everything worth doing is.
Maybe.
There ain't sure there's more buyers in the city, but I like it up here. Better view, no pesky guards. Most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
Yeah, I would. That's what I did. Because you're never gonna use them.
I've been using them.
Yeah, but don't you have an actual skill to heal yourself?
Yeah, but just in case that's on cooldown, you know. Okay, you ready to go back?
Do it.
Over there for trinkets, but after that, it's all yours. Before you go, might you be interested in some of my previous acquisitions?
Nothing good.
Talented mages can summon skeletal guardians. It takes great power to form these tall, slim constructs from their unstable reagents, and even more power to sustain them. In the hands of a master, however, the guardians can become powerful weapons capable of defending their posts until the end of time.
hate how there's so many ways to go sometimes. Obviously some are like dead ends, and these don't look like it.
It's just that same cave from before that you just had a block.
So it is, it's a different spot, with different mobs in it.
I suppose that'd be a good thing then.
Well yeah, I told you. It changes every time you play. Even the same map though, which is kind of weird. This one loops, looks like. So I guess let's go to level 2. Wonder if level 2 this time is going to be short again or long. Or with a boss or something.
Oh, did you find something back here?
Ha! A vicious strike!
Boss this time with a bunch of guys that I murdered like instantly, which was pretty awesome. That's good. Continue on. Did you open up that chest yet?
Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. I like this new armor I'm getting.
You actually getting new stuff?
Well, I mean, as opposed to what we had in the one. In general, like, you look way more epic than before.
Me?
You got an epic loot, what the fuck?
I don't get why they have it unidentified if you just gotta right click it. That's what you do.
Well, it kinda adds a little bit of excitement to it, I guess. Kind of a mystery. It's like, holy shit, what's this gonna be?
Maybe because you could sell it unidentified and people might like buy it because they don't know what stats there are and there's a chance they'll be good or not.
Oh, that could be it. Because it's like when you craft something, it could be randomized. I see what you're saying.
Let me sell the stuff to him.
Before you go, might you be interested in some of my previous acquisitions?
Do you even look at non-enchanted items anymore?
Neither do I.
Where else do we gotta go? We have to backtrack a bit. We missed the big spot right there. I don't know what's in.
This must be a trap.
Oh shit. Back up.
Hell no. We can fight that shit.
Today, the hunter has become the hunted.
Look, you've let the bush on fire. I can see it.
I think you're just being...
Call me delusional.
You will not enter the aqueducts! Lord Belial demands your blood!
I guess that is the right way.
Gotta be.
So let's go this way.
You know, I think this might be the cave from the floor. Was it an ancient cave?
I agree, I think it is. Oh, look. That was a rare drop right there. No way.
What kind of view do you have getting all this nice gear?
Obviously, because I have hacks on, right?
Either that, or you have epic gear or fine enchanted armor. Doesn't this?
Probably, I don't know.
There's a difference on there. Are you being chased?
Thank you.
is so massive.
Okay, that's level 2. I think it's the same cave, but it still looks different inside.
Yeah, I think the devil spawned in an area. That's right, Ren, now.
Killed all of them. Should be almost full.
I must lessen my burden.
And I'm full. Be right back.
Everything worth doing is.
Plus 34 dexterity. Will. Would be better. Guess that. Looks like I got some stuff to give to my
sure,
barbarian.
Sure, there's no buyers in the city, but I like it up here. Better view, no pesky guards.
Did I miss that somehow? Ready to go back?
Indeed.
Oh.
right into that one. Oh, do they get specific things that they didn't even realize? You're looting so much better shit than I am. I don't understand it.
I don't know, I guess it's just luck.
Yeah, I'll tell you what it is. The game hates my Demon Hunter. It really does. I don't die this much in my other teams.
Maybe you're not as careless. Or you know what to expect. Because I'm assuming, you haven't gone past where we have gone, right?
Right, but even in the past, I've gone farther ahead. Right now, he's behind, but in the past, I've gone farther ahead and he's fine. The game just really hates my hunter.
But I couldn't find it. Or I'm just blind.
Wow, that's a big ass. Okay, let me drop it so you can see. I mean, I'm sure you've seen it before, but look at that.
Wow. Is that for barbarian or something?
Yeah, it's barbarian.
No kidding. Be a while until we like explore this whole map.
Well, I feel like we should have gone up these two down.
Destroying the shrine will end the demon's ritual.
We kill these guys before we break this stone. I'm not lying, right? He's dead, just standing still.
Yep. Just being stupid.
Rakanishu's blade.
One thing though, if you have two people, it's way faster than having four, you know, to get organized and stuff. And working together. I would assume.
This is the sort of place where one might
find something cool. Okay, so that's the right way, obviously.
Yep.
So should we check out that bridge up here?
Why not?
Probably goes to the next area, so we can't get through, I bet.
I'm sure.
This cannot be opened yet.
Looks like it. Like 170 or something crazy like that?
No, 104. Wish it was 170, damn.
I don't know how you got that high of a DPS.
Because my armor 6, and I've been using only dexterity armor.
Well, that's why you probably hurt like a bitch, but you can't survive for shit.
Don't be dissing me. Hey, I think that's it.
Some
you're right. There's a little
down there.
Right.
Down there. Yeah. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Going pro status, huh?
Wait to use that ability.
Anything good?
Yeah.
From the pages of Solan, exalted poet of Kyrgyzstan, my love rises out of the oasis like a willow. Let me nourish her like a pool of cool water. Let me wind myself up her curves and hollows like fingers of ivy, and climb her shaded branches to taste of her fruit.
The adventure. It sucks that the buff we got is going to waste.
Well, I didn't get it because I was too far.
It is a gold and magic item find buff.
Oh, really?
Really, but I haven't found shit anyway, so.
Well, pretty much explored everywhere, and let's continue.
We are in agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the stones and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us.
Now I'm finding little bits of rare loot.
Probably just luck.
Slaughter.
Not all dangerous demons are large and imposing. The dust imps are little more than children in size, but they possess the cunning and bloodlust of far larger creatures. They take cover in the shadows, emerging only when viable prey wanders too close. Then they ambush, leaving little more than bones behind them.
Alright, my inventory is full.
Okay, let's go back.
Keep walking back into the portal.
This is difficult. Everything worth doing is.
I sell things for cheap, because I will just take them off your body again when you are dead. No offense.
I want a belt that grants me more health, or one that grants me strength.
Whatever you want.
It grants 20 armor or 210 health.
Did you see that?
What?
Then never mind. Then you probably didn't. Basically.
Well, maybe I did, and I'm just not telling.
Maybe. Basically, this whole entire place got upgraded or something.
Oh, yeah. You just upgraded?
Yep.
Nice.
I wonder what the max blacksmithing level is?
I think it's 10, but once you get to level 4, you'll need to start finding a page of blacksmithing.
You ready?
Yeah. And quite obviously, we're too low level to find any of those pages.
I guess so.
But we're not gonna go down here.
Yeah, let's go. We'll go back to the other part after this.
Well, now we may as well have gone on to the next part. Quite the wall.
Might connect over there, so we'll find out later. Should we go that way? Or that way?
Nothing that way, I can tell you.
Well then, I guess, the other way.
Use that ability.
Are you coming?
Yeah, I was looking at my skill.
Did I get anything good? Looks like no. Wait, is that your spider?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Ithar has raised me to new heights.
Ding.
What is this? Ah! I'm gonna try something new too. Interesting, but no thanks. Show you when we find enemies.
Do you have a ghost companion?
Yep. Like you have a spider, I guess.
Or I could have him be a bird if you prefer. Do not like spiders. Traumatizing Minecraft moments?
No. It was a creeper, maybe.
Better bird, just for you.
Did you actually change it? Can I do that? I don't think so.
Well, I have the companion skill, but then I have rooms to change what it will be.
Right. Well, let's go, I guess, get that. I'm not sure why someone wants an ally, unless does not die, or what? Cause I don't see any health. Oh yeah, I do. Is he? Does that one mean he's only level 1? Or is this one of him? I have no idea.
Oh, I mean just one up and like you've seen the witch dog, you can summon the dogs. Saw that.
Every step, I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless.
He takes joy in taunting me. I will not rise to the bait. I will not give in to him. I long for the silence that will come once I secure his head away.
Okay, we've been everywhere on this map except for where we can't go. So let's go back to town. Hold on, I'll be right back. Hold on. Okay, I'm back.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve.
Ah!
Leah, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
I'm sorry to push you like this, but it will all be for the best in the end.
I know.
Sure, there's more buyers in the city, but I like it up here. Better view. No pesky guards.
I wonder if that merchant rips me off with all those items we gave him.
They always do.
You ready?
It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Souls. You would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical. I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
Ah, so be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kul's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
Lovely.
Wow.
So yeah, you carry his head. I will just hold.
You're carrying him in your bag.
No, carry to talk to you.
What happened during your time with the
I carry Leia, she'll hold.
When we first joined the wagon train, we were just two lost souls. The Vetchin thought it was unbearably romantic. A pair of lovers on the run from their pasts. I suppose it might have even been true. A mystic with a Vetchin recognized Mira's talent immediately. We stayed with them while Mira learned from her. Along the way, we fell in love and married. I've never known anything as surely as my love for her.
Perhaps she used her magic to cast a spell on you.
Never mind.
Thank you.
Have you never truly loved a woman?
Ah, yes. The unreasonable one I spoke of earlier. I loved her with every inch of my heart before it went black as coal.
What was her fate?
Well, she did what all unreasonable women do. Married the wrong man.
You couldn't convince her otherwise?
It wouldn't have been easy. He was my brother.
I have wondered, what became of your sisters?
They should have awakened as well, but their mission has already ended.
How?
I sought out the closest two before I met you. They lay dead and mutilated in their chambers. The others are some distance away. I fear the worst.
Who could have killed them?
There were traces of demonic magic upon their wounds. But surely the Prophet could have protected them. Where has he gone?
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
Speak plainly, wizard. What do you mean?
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
It's right here.
I can open this gate for you.
Wow, that was a pretty big lag right there. Still lagging.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Valal's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, we'll need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
So he's dead.
Have you located Valal?
Not yet, but I have some ideas. It is difficult. I have many advisors and other attendants close to me day and night. I will find him.
How are you able to appear before us?
They keep close watch on me, and I can't leave the palace. I stole an amulet from the Vajrayan Basilisk. I saw him use it before. But I don't have much time. You need to find the stone. Leave Valal to me.
Seems to talk very slowly. Well, I guess the one way to go is the right way.
I don't like the look of this place. Something was here before us. Likely demons.
We set out in 1 week's time, into the desolate sands, to search for Kul's hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Kul's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
Diablo 3 like, more than four players, you know? Shut up.
It's only five players, I guess. Would it make sense to make it five players then?
Why five?
It's just five heroes.
Yes. But it's not like they don't let other heroes join the same hero.
I mean, yeah, but. Because, I mean, they have an achievement for playing all the heroes.
I can't heal you, don't stay still. Screw you, heal your damn people.
What are you talking to?
You.
Did I ask for a heal?
Yep.
Ah, I see. My mistake. Yeah, he's still dropping barrels on Leia.
The rotten corpses are piled high.
That way.
Shit on me too now, huh? Pretty sure you don't want to go that way.
Yeah, it's the right way. The other way.
Thank you.
The Chaldean aqueducts were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Chaldeum had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone. In recent days, the aqueducts have become dilapidated and infested with vermin. The Imperial Guard has done nothing, proclaiming that the aqueducts were in tolerable condition. But I have seen them with my own eyes, and I know the truth. Many wealthy families, including myself, now prefer well water for our homes.
Yeah, I would not drink water from here.
I'll never forget the fights I used to get in when I was a child.
Why were you fighting?
The other children thought I was strange. They tormented me mercilessly.
Oh. A button.
That's one lever down.
Didn't even do anything.
It stopped the water. What are you talking about?
I guess.
I thought you should better go in right now. Where's your little buddy at? Hey, I'm not full yet, but I'm getting there. How you doing? Go to town.
Okay. I got barely anything this time.
I sell things for cheap, because I will just take them off your body again when you are dead. No offense.
There's only 4 gems?
You asking?
Is there only 4 different gems?
So far. Maybe. I know you can combine them too, so that adds variety.
Can you combine gems?
Yes. Maybe.
You know? I doubt it.
Thank you. CPS 14105.
How do you have so much? What's your dexterity?
Dexterity 180.
Mine's 142. I only have 84.96.
At least you could take a hit, though.
I guess.
Alright, I'm ready, when you are.
Have you met Belial in combat before? Not openly. He was never one to lead an army. Always in the shadows, much like his mentor, Mephisto. He wields intrigue and artifice as proficiently as you wield your weapons.
Ready to go?
The philosopher Cadus said, if you want to know the truth of a city, is that all?
We must stop him for our master!
Satchel over here. Oh, nothing's in it.
You lied to me.
This one go anywhere?
I don't know. Let's just go this way then.
Make it easy, do they?
Easy. It's not like it's hard.
No, I mean going through the dungeon. Walking.
I don't think your brother knew that hardcore characters die permanently.
Did he make a hardcore character?
No, but I told him he didn't. Seemed like he didn't know.
I guess it's not that wide of a concept, though. The only games that I know that do it is Terraria and this.
That you are Nephilim?
The long years may have been hard on his wits.
I know a few games. If you take my
name. I think you might have been right. There is something special.
Oh, well, I'm special. Did you hear that? I am special.
You're special?
Yes, I'm special. I am Nephilim.
Oh,
of focus. Damn, should have found you anyway.
Should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind the waterfall. How imaginative.
You would do better.
You shall see when we get to my archives.
Hello? Is there anyone alive out there?
What's going on out there? Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monsters? Oh, say yes if you are. Or you could clap.
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you.
I wonder who plays his voice. It sounds very familiar. I got it. Okay, remember when Mulan, scribe guy?
And sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous for a knowledgeable guide.
You run into danger like one seeking death, old man.
Yet, I'm alive. Life is full of mysteries, isn't it?
Hey Tony, it's still a slippery.
What a fascinating place this is. Oh, look at all this wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find it right. Except for this part. I've seen it somewhere else before. Got off to. His name was
Jared. Oh,
yes, that was it. Nice young fellow. He must still be around here also, or perhaps he got lost. No, we're not lost, are we?
Keep going.
be locked up in the barrel. I had a lot of time to think to myself. It was a little uncomfortable. Yes, he was so willing to show an old man around the desert. And his company only cost me a small bag of gold per day. He hardly complained about anything. Always a smile on his face.
He talks a lot.
Huh?
What, you the one who talked to him?
Do you keep talking to him?
The crucible
or
is
just
in here
talking?
Somewhere.
He just keeps talking, but no, besides that, didn't you talk to him though when you talked to him?
Never here in the first place?
I guess not.
Man, you need to rest me. It's like you should be following you and bothering you.
I must lessen my burden.
I'm full. Of course. Where are we pick it up? Hurry, let's.
I sell things for cheap, because I will just take them off your body again when you are dead. No offense.
Do you ever check Grays anymore? Or White?
Wait, check what?
You know, items that are not blue or lower.
Oh, lower let me cross those.
I like how he's just waiting here. Now he's following me. Great.
Ah. Sucker.
Did you see something moving in the water? Oh, it's just the water.
Crucible! It's mine!
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed. Here, I just warned him. The crucible should be safe now. Pick it up. Pick it up. Poor little man. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along. If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible...
Now the crucible something... Can combine final
control fragments.
Is that everything? I missed part of it. Go back, I say.
Why does she need to learn? Why can't she just freaking have her mom do it? Where are you?
You ruined the story. I don't know what's gonna happen now.
I will tell you, I walk through the door. Leia says, you go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore. I'll meet you when you get the eye closed.
And then you walk back.
Oh. on that one, but fuck that kid.
Basically, she didn't want to be with you. That's all you're saying.
I must wait to use the shield.
Others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet, yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
Striving for godhood got your head separated from your body, Kuul.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
During the Mage Clan Wars, the Viserai summoned giant demons to guard their estates. After years of patrolling the desert sands, the demons' hides became thick as stone and caked with grit. In the end, they have outlived their masters. Now, only the glowing runes on their skulls belie their true origins.
We, the Zakarun, have endeavored to make Chaldeum a city of mercy and salvation, but we have not yet been able to convince the Emperors to change the ancient policy of exile. Prisoners convicted of treason are still sent to the desolate sands to die with nothing but the clothes on their backs.
Yeah!
crap.
Best loot I've ever got. 101 gold.
My mother told me not to join the Major's army. I should have listened. In the morning, they're sending the infantry against the Vigera. I don't know how we're supposed to survive. Maybe we're not. It's so beautiful here. Maybe if I hid in the trees, they wouldn't notice I was gone.
Thank you.
I got one more search. Okay, no.
Most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
Where is this?
You may notice that jewels you find enhance your already considerable abilities. I can combine similar gems to make a more powerful one. At the moment, I can only offer you a few basic pieces of jewelry. Now, if you bring me supplies, I will eventually be able to offer you exciting and exotic new designs. But it doesn't have to be just business with us. Come by and talk anytime, my friend. I think I might have met Sultan Kul once. He seemed like a perfectly reasonable sort. For a mage, that is.
For a mage?
Oh, yes. Well, you know how they can be, with the waving hands and the mumbling all the time. They can be a little strange. Ah, very interesting topic. I sell jewels.
The gods smile upon those who do their work well.
Gods? Which gods?
I am a monk of Ivgorod. My gods are the 1,001.
You have 1,001 gods? My goodness, that must get complicated. In Xiangsai, we have only 59. And you can't cross the street without praising one god and begging forgiveness from another.
Oh, I love you. It only takes one buy to upgrade him, as opposed to five.
I knew you would lead me to exciting and mysterious places. We should encounter the jewel I seek.